It's all the Navy.
What?
There's another one. Oh, okay. Back to reading, finally. Just gonna let them do them. Finally. Weirdo. Jumping around. You guys wipe the books right off my table. Let's get your stupid hats on. I'll explain everything then. Okay, so now that you're cleaned up, let's explain what's going on. Yeah. Okay, so basically, well, you guys were kidnapped. Come back. There's invisible glass there. You can't get out. You guys were kidnapped and brought here, which is a testing facility. Yay! And you have those hats on your heads because of beginner's testing, I guess. Yeah, after a year, those will get removed and you won't have to have them ever again. Also, you'll get your accessories back after 6 months. So, yeah. I just Yeah. Yeah, we don't have many activities here. We have a desk, some books, a bed over there, some climbing pillows over there that Mr. Polar Bear named Oslo and I have mounted many times. And then you have this wide open space that you can run around in. So yeah, like, I like to read, but you guys can find your activity here, because you're never, ever leaving. Wait, I can mount that? It's... Oh, wow, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay, then. Yeah! Woo! I'm eating a moon again! Yeah! Hello! Okay, I'm just gonna go over there. Yeah, I'm gonna. Just go over here. I'm too tired. Get up and go to the blanket area if you're tired. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. Yes. Fine. Okay, so what are you gonna do? Do you have any spare books? Yeah, I have one that I'm not very interested in, but I keep on the desk, just in case. You can read that. Okay. They're all sleeping. Perfect. I gave you my heart.